but as he's got a bit older, and that's happened to a number of high-class players. Viv Richards himself dropped down the order as he got a little older. And there's so much class in a stroke like that that you marvel at it. And you can watch it time and time again.
Best part about this shot was he got it on the ground. Rolled the wrist and got it fine enough as well. Just helped it on its way.
It's not too dusty either. 50 partnership between this pair. Lara has 34 of them.
He's just starting to get going, isn't he, Brian Lara? Swings his hands through the ball.